is Butler. Ganji rolling right. There's the toss for the end zone, and it is caught for the touchdown. Hauled in by Demps, his ninth grab of the year for a score, and Nevada gets on the board in the final minute.
Back of the shotgun. Here's the snap. Blitz coming. Myers looking. Throws, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jaden Sawyer. Back to the 50. 45-40. 35-30. Down to the 25. Tripped up from behind. There's the big play we were talking about. Here's the punt from Alex Boy. High spiraling kick. Takes Rodriguez back inside the 15. He fumbled it. Back near the goal line. In the end zone. He can't dive on it. Nevada does. Fakes the Butler, rolls to his right. Ganji looking, he's going to run. Ganji into the end zone. Touchdown, Nevada. And Nevada has taken the lead with 5 seconds left.
To one of the up backs, it's Nelson. He shuttles it back to Lewis. He's got it at the 18. Lewis over to Ellison. Ellison tries to throw it forward, and that'll do it. There's a flag. That'll be an illegal forward pass, and Nevada has won it here on Senior Day in dramatic fashion.
What an awesome game. You gotta give it to these young kids. They've been through so much with so many injuries, so many different things. They kept fighting a way to win.